Bayside Bell, weeknights at 5:30 on TV 38.
Remember that first crush.
Ain't nobody crying.
Remember what you did about it.
Ain't nobody worrying.
Well, now's your chance to see your friends make the same mistakes. Again, Beverly Hills 90210.
Weeknights at 6 on TV 38.
Glad you're my personal shopper.
I'm your bodyguard.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Right, day and...
Cinderella.
Royalty like that.
And here they are in the clothes. Ari Davis and Mark John Jeffries. They play Eddie Murphy's kids in the movie.
Oh, look. Here comes my favorite part of the parade, the princesses.
Well, we've got Snow White, Jasmine, Belle, and Cinderella.
Royalty like this are worthy of a special performance. Ladies and gentlemen, here with a tribute to the Disney princesses are Disney Channel's Christy Romano and Annalisa Vanderpool, and international recording artist Carlos Ponce.
It's a great new way to bring friends and family together at Walt Disney World. I had the pleasure of finding out how another Magical Gathering family spent their time at Walt Disney World. For the O'Shea's, a family of 16 from New Bedford, Massachusetts, this is the first time they've all been together on vacation.
A Magical Gathering is a group of family and friends that join together to experience Walt Disney World.
Just being together and creating a special moment in time, and there's no better place in the world to do it than here.
This is the first time so many people in my family have been able to gather here together in Disney World all at the same time. This is fantastic. the Disney website several times a week. And on a particular day, I started reading about all the things that you can do with a magical gathering. There is also a magical gatherings planner that you can download. And then you can invite the other members of your family or friends. You can email each other. You can list your favorite rides. You can make suggestions and notes to each other on what you'd like to do at Disney.
Using the website made it so much easier. They would keep me updated on arrangements, where we were going to have dinner, where we were going to have breakfast.
We went to the Rose Garden, which is outside Cinderella's castle. We met with the photographer for a magical gatherings experience where they took family photographs. We experienced the magical gatherings fireworks voyage, where we had a ringside seat to see the Wishes fireworks.
This is my Christmas present to all of you.
NetCredit is here to say yes, even when other lenders won't. Apply online in minutes and get funds deposited the next business day or sooner.
And like I always tell my children when I come here, we're just making memories.
Example of friends and families all over the world who will be sharing a magical gathering vacation at Walt Disney World. And it's something everyone can do all year round, not just at Christmas. All right, y'all, let's wish everybody a Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas!
Hey, that's the O'Shea's right there on Main Street watching off the ridge. Nice t-shirts!
And it was great seeing Miss America with her family at Disney World.